Good morning, students. Let's begin revision of comparison of rational numbers. First method is making denominators equal or by taking LCM. First of all, we will make the denominators positive, then take out LCM of positive denominators. Convert each rational number into equivalent rational numbers with denominator as LCM by LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator upon LCM. And then compare numerators of equivalent rational numbers at last. Second method is when we are comparing negative and positive rational number or negative or positive rational numbers with zero. Directly we can say negative rational numbers are smaller than zero and positive rational numbers. We need not to calculate. Third method is same numerators. If the rational numbers have same numerators and the rational numbers are positive, we will see their denominator. Smaller the denominator, greater the rational number. Means if the denominator of rational numbers with same numerator is smaller, that rational number will be greater. Like 3 upon 7 and 3 upon 8, if we need to compare, we will say 3 upon 7 is greater without calculation, because denominator 7 is smaller than denominator 8. So, smaller the denominator, greater the rational number. If the rational numbers are negative with same numerators, then greater the denominator, greater the rational numbers. It means if the denominator is greater, then rational number will be greater. Like minus 3 upon 7 and minus 3 upon 8, if we have to compare, minus 3 upon 8 will be greater as denominator 8 is greater than denominator 7. Fourth method is cross multiplication method. For cross multiplication method, first of all we will make the denominator positive if it is negative, then multiply numerator of one rational number to denominator of other and compare the products. Like if we have to compare 5 upon minus 8 and 6 upon minus 7, we will make the denominator positive, we'll get it minus 5 upon 8 and minus 6 upon 7. Numerator of first rational number is minus 5, which we will multiply by the denominator of other rational number, that is 7. So, product of minus 5 and 7 is minus 35. Similarly, product of minus 6 and 8 is minus 48. We can see minus 35 is greater. So, 5 upon minus 8 is greater than 6 upon minus 7. But only two rational numbers can be compared using cross multiplication. If we have to arrange in ascending or descending order more than two rational numbers, we cannot use cross multiplication method.